Hey, what is going on, everyone? Scardifist here, and we are back with some more We the Revolution. So last time, we figured out it was Posh and Danton who was after us, who ordered the hit on us, and we have been playing the game of treachery ever since. Now, we ended off by visiting Posh in jail and convincing him to turn on Danton. Meanwhile, we were the one who got him in jail because we talked to Danton to give us the evidence. We are doing some serious backstabbing, boys. And, let's get this case going. So if I'm taking a look right now, common folk want the acquittal, and the revolutionaries and aristocrats want the beheading. So let's take a look at the case that we have. So alright. I still feel like such an idiot because it took me so long to realize this. That you could drag. So he's wanted for murder, adultery. Okay. Position in the Parisian suburb of St. Owen. He's been accused of committing murder. The victim is Victor. Oh, I'm not even going to try to pronounce that. The husband of one of the defendant's female patients, Valerie, the 63-year-old victim, visited the accused to discuss his suspicions some time ago. Rabia was led to believe that his wife has improper relations with the accused. Oh god. Yeah, we're gonna have the death penalty. Because if we acquittal, it's not gonna look too good. That, and we're probably gonna have, like, those quick court cases that we have to decide immediately on, like, life or death. We can just balance the odds with that. Like, I'd much rather just balance one massive fucking bar than have to deal with this shit. Yeah, okay. It's decided. Let us, now that we've asked our... Let's go figure this out. Alright, so you're suspected. Okay, I have no freaking clue, but I know for a fact that her note is definitely going to be used as evidence. Access to poisons, I don't know where that's going to go. I want to say this is evidence. Nope, okay. Witnesses? Oh my god, we just spent two... Motive, okay. Course of events for this one? Okay, goddamn. Hang on. Let's take a look one more time. Stumble from the doctor's office. Your access to method? Okay, that's good. So you visited the murder, the method. Okay. Respective physician. There's no course of events for that, and there was no witnesses because everyone knew. So the only logical explanation for this is gotta be method. Alright, that's good. Now we have course of events, witnesses, and... Alright, I think this could be course of events. Oh, perfect. Witnesses. Yes, we got all the questions. Okay, so we just need to... Wow, I think this is heavily, heavily, heavily favored for an acquittal, so we have to use all the questions properly. Did she have an affair? Insults me? Yes, you did. There was a note... Yada yada yada. Okay, this is definitely evidence. The note. That's method for sure. Visit's gonna have to be course of events. Alright. Running out of the office. I wanna say witnesses for this one. Actually, now that I think about it, I gotta admit it's probably course of events. Yep. That was a wrong one. Oopsie. Let's take a look at the murder. Method? Okay. Respective physician. So now we're down to like three options right now. There's no way respective physician could be motive. And there's no way it could be witnesses because everyone already knew. So the only option is this. Yes. Okay. And then this one is between... Hang on. Oops. It's between these two. And we can afford to fuck up because... Motive? Alright, perfect. And then, it works for both. Okay, perfect. Now we have all questions unlocked, and let us now ask him the questions. So we've got three death penalty questions, and I gotta imagine that we gotta make sure all of them are correct in order to get the death penalty, because it seems like it's skewed heavily in acquittal. Okay... Let's get this. Oh, that boosted it up even more. All right, let's call the witness and get this one correct. Otherwise, yeah. So she's the widow. Okay. So she claims to be in seeing this person. Okay, so how often have you seen her? Was it failing, Hill Citizen is a great specialist. Do you think that the Conte could have poisoned your husband? You didn't let there's other evidence. I am sure that he did. And where does police come? He confessed. Oh my goodness. Oh boy. He would have. Yikes. Oh, the confession. There's a confession. And this is why I honored and freed her from the pit. Oh, you're dead. You are one dead man. Why would a widow testify against you? I'm the only one who could denounce her, but I love her and... Oh, you're both gonna die. Your heads are gonna roll off the guillotine. Each of them could be lying. Yeah. This is gonna... Yeah, you're all dead. There we go. Let's go with the death penalty. That's the correct verdict as well. And yeah, so we're gonna be able to make up for this by doing all those like small killings afterwards. Okay, you're a dead man. I'm not even gonna. You admitted to killing him. Like, dead man walking. Wow, perfect. I mean, it works out for us too. No. When? What were the victims? Wasn't it wine? Yeah, it was wine. Okay, so judge's signature. It definitely was not water. You don't meet to discuss shit like this and offer someone a drink of water. Or yeah, see, that's just common sense too. You wouldn't even have to know half the case to realize just by the fact that the clues and matter that they were not drinking water. Like, you don't drink water for this. All right, let's get this guy killed. Look at that, a bloody guillotine. So the crowd is intrigued. We could skip the speech. No, we're gonna speak to the common folk. Get them riled up just a little bit more than expected. Okay, so how do I... So the crowd's attached and they're withdrawn. So I know for a fact that manipulation works really good with withdrawn. If you're attached, then... I think manipulation works with this too. It's between aggression or manipulation. And then the defendant, I think the defendant is just, all right, let's try aggression and let's go with aggression. Wow, this is not looking too good. So we have a strong argument for the revolution. Wow, okay, we're gonna have to triple stack it then. We have to triple stack. You know, let's reveal what this is. Carefree. Wow, so they don't give a shit about the... Okay, so then maybe it's... Okay, manipulation into carelessness into manipulation. Anyone stepping outside of the... Okay. There we go. Oh, perfect. Defendant is careless. Oh my god, look at that, boys. We got them all riled up to perfect. Holy shit, we got freaking... Look at the fervor right there. Perfect. I have saved more people than you have killed with the guillotine. No, you haven't. You're dead out of the way. I hope you're not eaten by your... There is no guilty conscience. You killed her! Get the fuck out of here. You killed the man! And you try to pass it off as though he was old age. No! Okay, we gotta figure out the battle map situation going on. So we knocked them out, I think. Wait, did we? Or did we get that we lose? Okay. Oh my god. The statue has reached and sees another building. Okay, we can see. Okay, so we have. Finally. What is this? So, printing house. But the Revolutionary Patrol, I think if we manipulate them correctly, is useful. Okay, I'm not worried about my work in court. I think I can still manage, even with the limited amount of questions that I have access to. Actually, maybe, you know what? No, I want the hideout. I definitely want the hideout. If efficiency is improved, that's going to help us out a lot. All right. Okay, so that ended up working out somehow. So we have to pacify this region. Oh no. What are you? Gregory Rommel. He's a spy, isn't he? Fuck's sake. Okay, so they're gonna fuck up this area over here. Right, so a diplomat's going up against. I have to assume. Or no, a spy is going up against my diplomat. And then. Okay, no, I have to get this guy here then. We have to take this out and then. Yeah, win it. All right, so this is still on fur. Oh my goodness gracious. This game's getting a lot closer than I expected. So, arresting the mayor. Did this work out? Oh my god. The perfect intrigue, boys. Success, success, success. Woo! Endorsement into. Oh, there we go. And any. Look at that. You must strike now. Oh wow. Okay. Beatrice Kera. Beatrice able to and send a message to Pash. She told her to be at a room. Okay. Comments for the damage done by the. We must intervene. It turned out to be unreasonable. Oh no, shit! Instead of saving her and running to the other side of you, she remained in front to engage. She's extorting money from a person she was supposed to love. The entire plan will collapse if she. We're going with the guards. Send the guards. No, we gotta get. This lady wants to fuck shit up. Okay, you're dead. Oh my. What have you
Are
done?
you going to kill me now? Will you arrest me only because I was somebody's mistake?
We ruined a relationship.
Because someone treated me like a possible source of income and nothing more? What does your heart tell you, Monsieur le Juge?
What the fuck?
Come, Marie. It will be like it never happened, I promise.
Wow. We got Beatrice killed. We got Beatrice killed. If we sent the guards alone. They would have shot her on sight, straight, and then we would have lost her. Yeah, no. That was a smart decision going with him. That was a smart decision. Okay, so Beatrice is now out of the way. That's good. An ideal. Whew, day 20, boys. Day fucking 20. You scoundrel. You serpent. Yeah. Oh, there it is. There comes the fucking. I love it. Danton never betrayed me. It was you. He did too. How could you? We were supposed to be friends. Yes. Let us not waste any more time. Admit that the accusations for treasons are true and your daughter shall be freed. I cannot promise the same for you, however. I attacked you because they told me to do it. Doesn't matter. All heads will fall and roll. This is, you will be tried like all this. They will crucify me because of you, the person who promised the friendship. Oh, boo-hoo. They will surely remove you from office. But you will live. Mary will live too. But if you keep barking, we'll both lose your heads. No, we will not pay for shit, dude. We will not pay. But you will pay for your trial begins in any minute. Yada yada yada. Okay, this man is dead. Pash is dead. Danton and I are good buddies. Look at this, guys. Everyone wants a fucking death penalty. And if we death penalty him, Mary will probably commit suicide because her daddy's gonna. We're gonna get her killed regardless, so. This is gonna be a quick doozy. I don't even think I wanna read this just because I know he was the guy that fucking sent people to shank me. The accused will now stand before us. Pash, the mayor of Paris, who's suspected of treason through cooperation with hostile powers. Look at that. We're just gonna accuse you straight up with that. The gentlemen and the masons are not willing to listen to our arguments and have suspended their work on the bridge. They will convince others, but by they will have to be convinced. Do it, Pash. Robespierre will give in. Oh, you're gonna go against Robespierre? Oh, no. You don't do that. That's the head honcho. That's evidence right there, but dude. Oh, we can afford to make one mistake too. Oh boy. Well, isn't that just perfect? Oh no. Okay, we actually, yeah. Fuck! Evidence? Alright, we have to use this then. So this has to be motive. I cannot believe I fucked that up. You want to? Yeah, don't discredit Robespierre. Don't be doing. No. Don't be doing that. We're coming after you next, Anton. Okay. So that's the. Oh, that's also a motive then. All right, sweet. And we have a secret correspondent, and then that's definitely gonna be Danton, and symbol of French unity. Okay, let's get the symbol of French unity then. Yeah, that's Danton for sure. And we have not been able to ascertain the identity of this mysterious. We have rejected the most popular suit that is Danton, and is common on he and us Pierre Petitio, as well as French. Okay, so it could not be him then. We gotta figure out who D is then. Oh shit. Well, it looks like we will not be doing any more judging today, boys. We fucked that one up. The death penalty will be sufficient. There we go. Thank you very much. I'm pretty sure the jury wants one too, so let's just ask him. Mayor Perry, do it now. Oh, you are. Oh my god. There is no way you're getting out of this, my dude. Okay, so you admitted the crime. He's a brave one. Fine, most of my time, but sometimes I was able to gain valuable number of opponents. Okay, fully cooperating court. There is no. You're dead. Yes, the bridge is supposed to connect the two shores or two areas, and how fast the Empire were halfway. Me, please spare me the propaganda. I know it by heart. Shut your mouth and listen to. Yeah, that's right. You do not appear to regret your actions because I'm not. Okay, you have to see. There's something you need to see. Oh, what the fuck? What's going on? We gotta go. A cutscene. Well, that's not a good. Ooh, boy.
Frederick. My son.
What? You fucking bitch! Guys, everyone suspected will die. There will be no trial. Everyone's dead. We're killing everyone. Try to calm yourself. That's right. Why did you do it, Pash? Who killed my son, Pash? It don't matter. It don't matter. You. Oh. You are one dead motherfucker. You know that? You are one dead motherfucker. Yes, he confessed his crimes. Yes, it was counter-revolutionary. I don't even fucking know who he shared the information with. I'm gonna say his wife, because we already ascertained Danton. God damn. We might be wrong with this, too. It could have actually been Danton. But, damn, he didn't even reveal it. Get this guy, man! Get this guy out of here! Get this guy out! Get him out! Get him out! He's dead. Okay, and we have to deal with this shit. Okay, so, caught trying to steal to go to a cellar with him. He tried to escape. Oh, you're dead. The general pointed to lead the. Yeah, we're gonna have to balance this. I'm sorry. It doesn't matter who's innocent. We're balancing this right now. 70-year-old Gerald cheating on his wife, prostitute. Furthermore, to make sure he'd manage to fill, he spent 25 francs on it. That's a lot of money made from cat blood. He's told him that. Ah, dead. Alright, so this balances it out and actually helps us out. Alright, let's get this done. They killed Frederic! Okay, so then it was Danton. Man, get this guy out of here. Get him the fuck out. He's dead. You're dead. You are one dead man. I'm about to drop the guillotine on this boy. Alright, so they're intrigued. We're gonna do the speech. We always do the speech. Manipulation always works with these. The defendant, I think I have to go with an aggressive approach. Oh, he's carefree. Oh, never mind. Let's just kill him immediately. The revolution, this. So this is a perfect argument. Perfect argument. Strong. I don't think we even need anything else then. Perfect argument. Future generations are delivering the cowards. Alright. Carelessness is good. Oh, wow. Look at that. And we don't even need... Yep, perfect. The reign of... Perfect, perfect, perfect. We got a raging crowd going on. Perfect. I am not a murderer. Well, it doesn't matter if you're a murderer or not. You conspired to fuck with France via Austrians. And you delayed the bridge. So you will die. I'm pretty sure you didn't kill my kid. But we're going to find who did. And this is a message. I did not know what to... Why would you? It is your. You gamble. What do you mean we gambled with. I can't see anything beyond a. Used to. I have to take care of our remaining son. He still can't understand why someone would want it through the. He needs it. Jesus Christ. Oh my. Oh my goodness. I blame the aristocrats. I fucking blame the aristocrats, guys. I blame them. The aristocrats did this to us. Holy shit. Alright, he's not happy. Holy fuck. Okay, if the whole family's gonna hate me, guys, so be it. We're gonna just do our own thing. Okay, so this is all cleared up. Alright, so we dealt with that. Please tell me we won that. We didn't? Alright, if they can... 6-5. So if they can fuck up this region. Siege the hideouts. Okay, I like that a lot. Let's take a look. What's the fervor in this region going to be like? So, we have fervor here. Oh, everyone's fucking fervor too. Alright, I want to get this region. I want to consolidate the northern provinces before I even try to strike in the middle right now. God fucking damn it. What are they doing? So they're going to patrol this region. They're probably going to come here and try to fuck with me. Which is fine, I think. Alright, let's take a look right over here. Statue, daily rate at which completion. Oh, God fucking damn it. Oh, we can do this shit? Damn. Okay. Let's take a look at the hierarchy really quickly. So Bruno's fucking dead. Pash is dead. Which is good for us. Now we can move up here and continue our way. Perfect. Alright, so they're looking to capture one of my guys. And that's not too good, isn't it? Oh, fuck. Oh, Rommel is wounded? Fuck. So he can either stay put or move to this region. He's wounded too, so okay. Fuck, okay. Nah, then I have to get him away. I have got to get them away from the Revolutionary Patrol. Otherwise we are gonna be in a load of hurt. Wait, why would I put him no here? Okay. Fucking hey guys. What did he do? What did Frederic do? Vengeance will be had. I did say in the first part not to mess with my kid, didn't I? I did tell everyone, don't mess with my kid. And you know what you did? You messed with him. God damn. What? Tell him where I will have the mayor's door. Yes, the trial. Oh, don't tell me you want me to kill the mayor's daughter. Yeah! What? Actually, now that I think about it, if it really was him, then I might as well kill his daughter. Was nothing to them. You frightened me. You're truly afraid if you don't know it. God damn! Damn! Okay, so we had to find a way to restore... Fuck! Okay, do I want to restore these relations or not? That's the thing. Actually, I feel like I need to. Actually, no, fuck this. I gotta support... I'm gonna support the construction. Let this tank just a little bit more before we're all fucked. And then, yeah. I mean, you could say I should work on the trial. Hindsight's 20/20, right? But we have probably enough. Oh, no. Alright, so they're gonna fuck shit up here. 7-4 region. Okay, we have combat going on. And look at that. The Saint is lying. Ugh. Fucking bastard. Okay. Man, oh my, look how many people we freaking killed, guys. Holy shit. Alright, that's gonna be it for this. Thank you all for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.